Hey, I wanted to show you guys a new tool that you can use if you want to build a web-based application without having to pay a developer to do it for you. So this tool that I'm using, that I'm showing you today, is called Replit, R-E-P-L-I-T. There's also another one. There's a lot, but there's another one out there that's pretty popular right now called Lovable. And you can use either one of them to build web-based applications on your own. So I built this application simply by having a conversation with the tool. The first thing I did was upload a PDF checklist that I use for my gap assessments for potential clients and clients. And so it took that information and built out these sections for me. So I'll show you here at the very top. All I did was upload this PDF and gave it some basic information about what I wanted it to build. I wanted a web-based application to conduct a gap assessment from. And this wasn't the first version. I had to go back and forth, but it actually came up with these sections by itself with these little icons, which I thought was cool. I did share my website URL. I actually just put the hot link to my website in there and asked it to follow my brand colors, and it did. So it did pull the colors from my website. But as far as the layout here, I didn't have to tell it any of that. It actually came up with that on its own, which I thought was cool. And then I just told it, I wanted what heading I wanted at the top, that I wanted my logo up here, that I wanted a picture of me, and I uploaded the picture, that I wanted my bio next to the picture. I had a little subheading here, an introduction before the assessment. I didn't tell it to do a progress. Maybe I did. I might have given it a little bit information about if they, check boxes. If they didn't check boxes, that would be showing them the gaps that they have in their business. And then I asked it to create a report that would help them understand if they didn't close the gaps, why that would create problems and challenges in their business. I told it to create the submit button at the bottom, and that's where when the report would be generated. Initially, I was having the report get emailed to the client or potential client, and then I changed my mind and I said, can you have the report emailed to me and just have a thank you message pop up when the person hits the submit button? So now that's a new change. And then I asked it to add a button here to book a strategy session. So really all I did, this is what the tool looks like in the back end. I just had a conversation. I just went back and forth. In fact, I've been working on this over a month or two, just a little bit at a time, only because I was busy doing other things. But these are my blue, submissions here. And then the rest of it is the tool telling me what it's doing, that what it's building and why it's building it, this the way that it is. So it's a pretty fun tool. If you are interested in building a web-based application on your own, then give it a try and have fun.